Yeah, good afternoon. My name is Mohammed Islam. I'm a urology consultant, an Egyptian. I was qualified from Cairo University and DMD. Also, I was working there a few years. I started my work a few years ago at Riyadh as a urology consultant. You know that urology was introduced very late to the laparoscopy field. Maybe because we are pioneer in endoscopy field. We are the pioneer. Urology was started endoscopy in human beings. Maybe 200 years ago. And we have a lot of, most of our operations through endoscopy. So maybe we come late to your endoscopy, to laparoscopy field. We feel that we are superior. Now we feel we are too much inferior after laparoscopy field, too much progressed. And we hope to, now, all our open procedures now convert to laparoscopic fields, especially in onco-urology and others, okay? So as long as we have to be proactive in the clinical arena, so I'd like to start laparoscopy surgery, and I searched and for the best, and I found the best.
Was Dr. Misha?
Yes, you are the best. Very honest to give us the information, and very supportive, and very keen about us afterwards, okay? So thank you very much from my heart.